Hello everybody and welcome back to another Rocket League video. Now, the new Nitro Crate update just dropped a couple of days ago. Now, with the Nitro Crate came a whole bunch of new wheels, like the Draco Exotic Wheel and the K2 Exotic Wheel. Now, it is freaking awesome. The Nitro Crate is going for so much right now that it is just crazy. Like, it's going for 2 to 3 keys, and this is one crate we're talking here. Anyways, with the Nitro Crate, actually, we didn't think, well, the Rocket League community and us YouTubers, we didn't think that there would be any new mystery decals since Tora and 20XX came out with a Turbo Crate not so long ago. So usually Psyonix, it takes them a while to come up with another mystery decal, but not this time. They came right up and they're like, hey, we have 2 new mystery decals for you. And if you're wondering, the gameplay that you're seeing right now is actually the new Neo Tokyo map, and this is in competitive. So yes, Neo Tokyo has returned to competitive playlists. Anyways, so the 2 new mystery decals are named Bubbly and Spectre, both of them really cool. I would say Bubbly being the sexiest one. Well, it's not exactly sexy, but it looks awesome. It looks really, really cool. So I have gameplay recorded with 2 other Rocket League players on PlayStation 4. They're very awesome people for letting me record this. I do not have any of the new mystery decals since right now they are very expensive. Like, Bubbly is going for 70 keys on PS4 right now. And so I won't be getting any probably until they start going down in price. But I have gameplay recorded of other people with the mystery decals having it on. So, anyways, let's go check it out. So, here we have the new mystery decal, Spectre. Now, I'm the guy with the pink loopers, and Spectre is the new mystery decal, as you can see right here, with the awesome Philippe Avero 6, who was very kind to show me multiple colors and shades of different colors of the new mystery decal Spectre. Now, it looks pretty cool. You can see that there's kind of like this like water spreading or like plasma effect in the background, kind of like how Parallax is, except it's like more slimy, you know. So it's like coming towards the beginning of the car, and then there are also stripes added to the car with this new mystery decal. Now, you thought Spectre was cool, didn't ya? But now, something to blow your mind. Let's go check out Bubbly. So, here you go. Here's Bubbly. Now, thanks to Eyed Crocs for showing me this with also the triplex wheels, new wheels on his car. So, this is Bubbly. Now, the name describes it all. Bubbly is, well, Bubbly. If you know what atoms and molecules are, it looks like a lot of atoms and molecules just like going around really, really, really fast. Now, it looks so crazy cool, and as you can see, there's blue in the back and then it's more white in the front, so like there's different colors on the car. It's kind of like 20XX, you change it to one color, but the color, like, you change it to orange, but it looks pink instead, and then it looks orange as the 20XX unfolds, you know? And that's kind of how it is. There's, like, a different color in the front, a different color in the back, and then, like, the bubbles are, like, one of those 2 colors. Anyways, it looks really cool, and I'm really liking the looks of the 2 new mystery decals. Now, I hope you like them, too. Tell me which one is your favorite in the comment section below. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe for more gameplay and content, and I hope to see you all in the very next video.